Premier World Fucking Premier.
The champ is here.
Undefeated.
Yeah. It's gonna be what it's gonna be. 5 pounds of courage, buddy base, 10 pounds with a gold tee. This a war dance, a victory step. A raw stance is a gift, and you insist it's my rep. John Cena trademark, y'all are so-so. And talked about the bread you make, but don't know the recipe for dodo. Aiming guns in all your photos, that's a no-no. In this pop, your lip lock, your big socks are blatant no-so. See what happens when the ice age melts. You see, monetary status is not what matters, but it helps. I'm rocking timepiece by Benny, if any. The same reason y'all could love me is the same reason y'all condemn me. A man's measured by the way that he thinks. Not clothing lines, ice links, leather and minks. I spent 20 plus years seeking knowledge of self. So for now, Mark Breck is living life for wealth.
Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now. You can't see me, my time is now. Your time is up, my time is now.
You wouldn't want to meet in a dark alley, like, in a pub brawl or whatever.
Overnight had to be patient to hear. There's a lot of other niggas with some banging CDs, but hey, still ain't fucking with TIZ. Let me tell you, a lot of niggas trying to be like me, but it's hard. And every chance I get, I pull your card. I ain't gotta try hard. This big game, it's all niggas. You talking smack, I'ma take aim at y'all niggas. Y'all are busting the ass, scream, let's take it to war. Only got 17 cents, I got about 80 more. Tennis going through you to up a 10 in your horse. Money is spitting at the crew, the rest I save for law.
Off in this motherfucker, I bring that fire. I'm real about my shit, nigga, this ain't work for hire. Drop a cannon on your head while I shit in your ear. If you ain't coming for no trouble, why the fuck is you here? I'll pick up on your ass and treat your ass like a stranger. Hit you with two shots, body hair, I'm a banger. Street baller, stay off the hook with no anger. Put your life in danger, bitch, that's what I came for. Murderers, I know you heard of us, this a heard of us. Now we coming out and motherfuckers getting scared of us. Ain't looking back, cause we platinum blood. Misery loves company, so now they mad.
He was one awkward customer, Mussy Daniels. He is so awkward. Although he's very new to the game, he's one of those fighters that you just wouldn't want to box deep.
Absolutely. He looks very strong too.
I don't want to know what's going through your mind. I mean, from the weigh-in until literally now, you are in such a zone. You're staring people out, and what's happening? What's going through your mind?
All I know is it's really hard for this. That's why we'll be going there. Stuff like that happens.
Mussy, well done. Going for the title next.
Definitely.